I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Begley.
Hi, John. Hi, everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, I'm hoping for a real ebb and flow about this game.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. Defender cuts it out. The danger passes with a timely deflection. The corner though. Pretty neat defending there. He's in the box. Possibility here for a cross. Inside the box now. That's it.
Solid defence in the box.
He's in the box.
Safely into the keeper's gloves.
Offside. Good call there by the referee's assistant. Ball was taken. Still have it. Oh, great defending. Almost half an hour gone. The pass cut out. Knocks it forward. Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work. Good pass to the wing. In the penalty area. Taking a deflection. That's good tackling. And it's a platform for an attack. The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
Well, it's one thing to have all the possession, but you have to make it pay. For me, they've been...
Here we go with the second half. No goals yet as the second half gets underway, both teams nullifying each other. He's happy to try his luck. Give the ball away. Surely he could put it away. In for the rebound. He scores! At last, after a subdued first hour or so, the deadlock has been broken with the opening goal of the game.
I know questions will be asked of that defence, but there was an element of good fortune in that.
the ball. Into the last half hour of the game. Clear. Knocks it in. Gets it away. People watching it sail wide to his right.
Well, that was a stunning effort, but he didn't quite get the accuracy on it.
Some players are warming up on the touchline now. Well, at least he went for it.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Plays a long ball forward. Beats him to it. Back it goes, whence it came. Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock. A free kick in a promising area. Can they make it count?
Kissed it away. No, although you have to give him credit for getting in that position.
I think he might have been better going for a cross in that position.
It long.
No, he's lost out there. There is the referee's whistle for full time.
They've done it. A great win for them here.